love in the 52 makeup. Today I'm going to cut Robin's hair. Robin's got thick hair, but it's a fine strand, so that's perfect for cutting. So what I want to do, she was pretty open to anything. Just need to keep a little bit of length at the front. No hard fringes. So the world's my oyster. I think I can sort of sculpt the shape out of that. So what I want to do is basically, I can see a line of a haircut here that's basically bob-like, and I think that needs to be removed. So I'm thinking a medium length haircut, but a strong and classic shape. So I want to cut that quite blunt and classically, and then we'll bust the top up with lots of texturizing and slicing just to thin that thickness out of the hair so I can wear it quite flat, or we can ruffle it up. Today I want to finish it with a little bit of a sea salty sort of a spray that will give it some texture, a bit of a beachy feel, but we're going to have that nice classic line running through the bottom.
A bit.